फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सी हाउ टू मेक बांगड्याचे सुके और गोवन स्टाइल मैकरल सुका। हियर आर सम मैकरल। फर्स्ट लेट अस मैरिनेट द मैकरल। अप्लाई रेड चिली पाउडर, टर्मरिक पाउडर एंड सॉल्ट टू द मैकरल। यू कैन ऐड लिटिल वाटर इफ मैरिनेट बिकम्स वेरी ड्राई। After applying salt and spice powders, keep it aside for 15 minutes. Here are the other ingredients needed to make mackerel sukka. In a mixer jar, add grated coconut, dry red chilies and tamarind. Add little water and grind to make thick paste. The coconut paste should have consistency like thick chutney. Heat a kadai and add the coconut paste. Spread it a bit. Add split green chilies. Add marinated mackerels and mix well. This recipe tastes best when made with small baby mackerel or bangduli. However, you can also make it with bigger mackerels, but cut them into smaller pieces. I have used bangduli or small baby mackerel in this recipe. Add slightly crushed Sichuan pepper or tephra. Mix gently. If needed, add little bit of water. Mix gently. This is a hot and sour Goan fish recipe and tastes delicious. Simmer for 5 minutes. Add kokum petals and mix. Add salt to taste and mix well. Simmer till mackerels are cooked. Bangdulache sukke or Goan style mackerel sukka is ready. Serve Goan mackerel sukka with rice, Goan fish curry, fried fish and salt curry. If you like the recipe, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.